Hello everyone, today it's Ethan here, and today we are going to attempt to fly from Las Vegas to, it's Los Angeles to Las Vegas. In a time-lapse, I'm good at these time-lapses, and I've just made a livery for this plane. I'm pretty good with deliveries, so hope you enjoy this video. If you haven't seen the Minecraft video, leave a like, because I would like to bring Minecraft back to the channel, but you know, if you don't want it, it's fine. Like, I don't really mind, but I hope you did enjoy today's video. I'm struggling a bit with music, because music is so hard to get the copyright to, as well. So, music in this time-lapse is going to be a bit vague, or just rock music, which I've picked up really cheap. So, yeah, hope you enjoy this video. Right, so now we're going to I'll just show you, I can't even remember the name, I give up. I've tried too hard. Where is it? We are going to Salt Lake City. I couldn't remember it for the life of me. But yeah, as that journey was short, I've actually decided to maybe go across America, and then I'm gonna end it in Chicago, if I can find it. Chicago, or no, Yellowstone will probably be where I ended off. Around there. So, yeah, this is my road trip across America. I will see you when we get to Salt Lake. Right, so we landed at the I'm sorry, I have to check. Is it called Salt Lake City? Great Salt Lake is somewhere near Canada, if I'm not mistaken. I don't live in America, if you can tell by my accent. Also, I've been ill the past few videos, so I don't know if you can hear a voice, change in my voice. Now on to Chicago, I guess. It's the longest leg of the trip, so I hope we're not screwed. There we go, that's me practically flying across America. I'm not great, obviously, with America, so I don't know where I'm going. I don't think there's an airport here. Unless I'm being absolutely dumb, but I'm pretty sure there's not an airport here, so I had to land in a field, which is usually what I do. So I'm basically in Chicago. I'm just not in Chicago yet, but as you can see, look at the journey we've taken. We started about here, and we came all the way here. So about half, three quarters across America, anyway. But anyway, that's this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I love to keep doing these in this sort of style. I like editing like this, so it gives me a break a bit, because I just have to do a lot of time lapses and nothing else. So if you did enjoy this, then do let me know in the comment section down below. I'd love to do these again. If you want another one, 2 likes on the video, I'll definitely do another one. Sorry about my chair, if you can hear it, it's like the squeakiest chair ever. It cost me nothing, basically nothing, so yeah, that's the end of this video. We will meet again soon in the next one, so thank you for watching, and